We want to give our students that real-world experience of working in a developer team before they actually go into the workplace.
I don't think you really do get the full kind of experience of learning to be software dev if you don't do hackathons. So yeah, I think they're pretty essential, even if they are extracurricular.
It's the very best way to push yourself beyond the confines of what you learn building projects as a software developer student.
Hackathons have helped me with my studying. With regard, obviously with coding, that's the main thing. I suppose learning different ways of working with people.
Teamwork, that's something that has to be learned through experience. It can't be taught by reading a book or anything like that.
They're a really good way to just work as a team. It's amazing practice for version control especially. Yeah, I'd never heard of a merge conflict before doing a hackathon, and now after getting a few and being able to work through them, it's huge.
Well, I mean, some people might be able to somehow manage to get a merge conflict by themselves. It's very difficult to do, so you know, hackathons help learning.
You get a lot of support and a lot of help during a hackathon from your teammates.
On top of that, you really learn how to collaborate and develop great software and applications together.
It's also really good to show employers that you know how to work on a team, you know how a dev team would work, you can communicate, as well as gain real world coding experience in an agile team.
Anytime I've done an interview, it's all they ask about. As soon as I mention hackathons, they're just in. They don't even care about any of the solo stuff I've done. It's just what group work have you done? So yeah, they're great.
I think it really does help you to move on and be more confident.
Hackathons have definitely helped me with learning, because there's some things you can only learn while working on a project in the team.
If you devote the time and push yourself, you'll come out of it feeling like, I did so well, that was a great thing. When's the next one?